Whoa.
What was that? Scared the shit out of me. When you forget you got that wrong thing equipped, so then you gotta turn it off because you're dumb. Okay, let's do this. We're going in the dark zone, boys. I got like an hour and 30 minutes before I gotta get off. I gotta get off around 12:30. When it loads, that is. Okay, I probably need to turn the game volume, actually. Well, everything's already turned down. I wonder what it sounds like, actually. I'm going to have to test it out real quick. Quit doing. There it goes. Refresh. Boom. Alright. You guys are gonna have to wait a second, I gotta check the audio. I actually gotta go out, like, outside in the division area. I gotta, like, go outside and, let's put this one in. Let's plug it in real quick, go outside, do some shooting tests to see how loud it is. Okay, cool. Alright. Turn that down to about 30.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Okay, now it sounds like. Let's see what it sounds like. Is 10 low enough? Shit. Fuck, that's too loud. There's no way that controls it because... Hold on, John. There's no way that controls it because the audio is still super loud. No, my dumbass just has to talk louder. Hold on. Blue screen. How about you get better at division? Alright, back.
Where are these shots coming from? Just out of nowhere.
I like how you join me. Yeah, I was gonna go in the dark zone, but...
I can join you in the dark zone. I was with Dion yesterday, and we completed an extraction and everything.
There's no way you can't. Okay, don't move. Don't move then.
Where you at, though?
I'm going in the dark zone. Don't move. We'll see if this is true.
No, I have to leave. I have to, like, get out of it and then join yours. I know what I'm doing.
Alright.
Alright, where you at, Dylan? You're not even in the dark zone yet.
I'm making my way there.
Rolling down, down, walking fast. Into my stash.
Oh, yeah, I got to like 12:30.
Huh?
I got to like 12:30. I got a mow at 1.
Dang. Hey, Dylan.
Alright, let's see if this is true or not, because I couldn't see you earlier. I don't even know why I'm looking at that stuff. I don't need it. Let's see it, John. Walk right in here. Let's see it.
Alright, give me a second.
Let's see it. I want to see your actual body.
Dang, 160 to 200. Jesus. I will be there in 15 seconds.
Let's see this, guys. John, it's been 15 seconds.
No, it hasn't. 2, 1.
I want to see your physical body.
Facade, dude.
What the fuck? How?
Facade, dude.
No, how? Bro, how? How?
Facade, dude.
Yo, how? Alright, let's go.
Facade, dude.
I straight up was like, what the fuck? I had to do all the work then.
Yep, just like Dion and Tyler did.
Well, shit, if I knew that we could all get in the fucking dark zone, I would have did that last night. I didn't even go to bed till 4 o'clock in the morning last night.
I know you're playing Destiny.
Actually, I need to put that earbud back in so I can maintain, because it's weird, like, with the way with Division audio works, it's different than, like, other audio for some reason. Hey, level 30 key. I probably don't have a key. Nope, just can't open it.
Dang it, I think I have a key, but...
Leaving contaminated area.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Hey, look, is that a real person? Aw, oh, dang it, they're not real. I thought they were real. Period, cuh. You went blood territory!
You're a rogue.
Yeah, when we find someone. Oh, I gotta reload.
Oh!
Wait, did you die?
I got decapitated.
I can't revive you in Dark Zone. I was straight up thinking, though, like, if we did get in a group, I wanted to just leave to see what if I could take on all three of you.
Will I be able to, like, kill a real person?
You gotta find him first.
But, like, I'm just saying it.
See if there's anyone going rogue. Oh, bro, 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 bro. There's an extraction, John. Go left. Go left. Go down that street and go left.
I got you. I got you.
You got 30 seconds. I'll go there with you.
Did I tell you I got a purple?
Can you use it, though?
Yeah.
Alright.
The double barrel shot.
Damn it, dude. I gotta get quicker. Come on. 20 seconds. We can still cut the rope, though, if that's what you want to do.
Oh! Ah!
Warning. An agent team requires aid immediately.
John! John!
I died!
I'll do it for John. It's going to make us both go rogue anyway. I'm going to do it. I'll cut the rope.
Cut the rope and give me the loot.
I'm actually afraid to, in all honesty.
Commencing
How many is there? There's one. John, if I cut the rope, it's gonna give loot to everyone. I'm waiting for you to get here. You have 50 seconds to get here, John.
Got it.
You gotta be here within that time limit. John, you got 40 seconds. You better run.
I'm running.
The other guy just left. I can just literally hijack his extraction right now. He thinks it's safe. John, you got 30.
I'm running.
Get here quicker. I'm about. Oh, the guy sees. He's this guy getting shot at.
I'm here.
All right, ready?
15
seconds. I'm cutting the rope. Cutting the rope. Go night night, nigga! Rank 2. Oh shit!
Oh yeah, it's 3 yellows!
I took the other 2. We gotta go. Come on, we gotta go.
Oh, we're bad boys!
John, you cannot die. Yeah, good luck not dying. I'll try and protect you.
Oh my god.
Here, come back here. It's a dead end, but it's the only way we're going to be able to stay alive. Especially for you. You got so hyped.
He dropped yellows. Of course I'm about to be hyped.
Here, don't shoot at enemies because I'm trying to keep my ammo because running two submachine guns is not super safe. Here, John. I don't want to lose this stuff.
A sawed-off shotgun.
Oh, I can't share this item. Never mind. It's contaminated, that's why. Ah, John.
I didn't shoot.
I know, he saw us. That guy's gonna be coming back for his loot. So be ready.
This should help.
Instead of running your giant crate, run pulse.
What do you mean, crate?
Your like crate that heals people, don't run that.
Oh, alright.
Pulse. Where's he at?
Which pulse? I have all the modifiers but the last one.
What's the last modifier?
Master.
Oh, dude, get the tactical scanner pulse. It increases damage whenever you get like a pulse someone. See? Then we do extra damage. No matter what. All right, we got a minute. I threw a fire grenade on him so he couldn't move, which is kind of cheeky. And then as soon as I threw that fire grenade... Also, when you get into firefights, Sean, if you do have fire grenades, use them.
It won't let me equip it.
Well, not fire grenades, but like fire bullets.
It won't let me equip this.
Well, it's alright. You don't need to right now. You only do it whenever you're in a PvP fight because it can disable them from running using, like, Is that just a fight between people up there? Here, John. Come on. I'll be alright. Come on.
Hold on. Okay, well, I can't equip it right now.
It doesn't matter. It's alright. Alright, let's get this yellow out of here.
Oh, there's one coming behind us.
He's just a red. It doesn't matter. Those guys are nothing. Alright, John, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run to a restock and I'll be right back. I have plenty of time to get there. I just won't have enough ammo. Actually, yeah, I will. Fuck it, I'll be fine. But if we do run into actual people, I don't think I'm gonna have enough ammo.
Chopper is inbound.
Oh, damn, he didn't drop ammo. We got 50 seconds, John. I don't want you to die, John. Yo, okay, John. He doesn't see us yet. There's a guy over here. He's waiting for us. I'm gonna pop alt if he sees us. This guy doesn't have a package. Watch him. John, just watch our back. I'll watch him. Just be careful. Do you see anybody else? Pop your pulse. Pop your pulse if you have it.
I don't have it, remember? He's right there. Cargo
extraction initiated. Is that your turn?
Yeah, that's mine.
Okay, give it a second. We have 50 seconds. It's alright. Hold on. Don't do it yet, John. A whole group are gonna come. Hold on. Give it a second.
They destroyed my thing.
It's alright. I'm just seeing he's here. Hold on, before we do it.
Oh.
Alright, it's just reds. Yeah. Alright. Put it on the rope, I got you.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
Alright, I'm done.
Bingo. Stolen loot. Alright. The only problem with running two machine guns like I do, John, you have to constantly go to a fucking restock. Yo. Is there a red guy up here? Am I tripping? Oh shit, there is. He's dead.
Alright, we're good, boys.
John. Now I just have to go rogue just for you so you can get stuff. Oh shit. Hold on. Nope,
what?
Nothing good. So now I basically gotta go rogue if you want good stuff for you. I mean, I don't mind it, obviously.
Well, honestly, rogue isn't that bad. Let's be honest.
You should have seen it back whenever the first, like... Because you should get punished for dying whenever you're a rogue, obviously, because, you know, you're rogue. I can actually... Oh, we're actually... Oh, John, come on, we gotta go this way.
I'll try to make it.
Motherfucker, stop shooting at me. Asshole.
Oh, don't go that way.
I don't even want these. Oh, shit, sealed cash. Thank you. Can I have it, please? If you ever see sealed caches, make sure to pick those up, too. I don't have enough ammo to get through this area. No, I don't. There's gonna be a boss in this area, John. If I have enough ammo to kill them all, that is. Ammo. Yes. Yep, there she is, Bonnie. Load, reload. There's also a chest back here too, John. Fuck, I keep missing my shots.
Oh, I'm down.
Hide. I'll get you. I got you. You're good. Just try not to get shot. I got him.
I know, I was behind cover. I don't know what happened.
Dead. There's a yellow. Oh, it's a fucking yellow sealed cache. Sweet. Hell yeah. Oh, fuck! John, you gotta get me. Oh, fuck.
No.
Alright, we'll just run back down the street and get him.
He's at my fuck.
Dude, I dropped a sealed cache and a fucking... I dropped two sealed cache. A high-end sealed cache, if at that. Yeah, dude, what's your PSN? I'll get you in here. Go to the Dark Zone 1 checkpoint. Damn it, dude, I gotta go all the fucking way. Don't pick up my sealed cache. What the fuck? John, you just skated. Alright, John. You know where your stuff is. I'm not gonna pick up your credits or anything.
Yeah, that huge yellow, the yellow, white.
Yo, shit, is that mine?
It's yours.
Is that
yeah,
mine?
It's yours.
Okay. Alright, John, come back here. You're not not such a fucking ballsy piece of shit now. Just one of you. Come on, come on, come on. Open. Damn it. Alright, hold up, John. Another sealed cache. Fuck yeah. I love getting those things. Is there an extraction going on anywhere, John?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, every time you kill a boss in my dark zone, you get 240 gear, like, gear stuff. And guns, so. I'll help you out.
Two beans.
My gear's only 205. Because I got one piece of gear the other day. My gear score was 189. Airborne did it with 205 because it's level 240 and has loaded stuff.
I'm down.
Only reason you're dying a lot, John, is because you're level 11.
On broadcast on Twitch. I like Twitch a lot better.
I have a freedom.
For the bots and stuff. What level are you in the dark zone?
Shit, I can't even. Well, I can't even see. Hold on.
Don, 55. You will struggle. If Don joins my dark zone, he will struggle greatly. But I gotta say, I gotta help. I'm on level 60 in the dark zone, but I bring down people at 400k health so fast.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Sealed cash, sealed cash.
I'm doing your game.
Alright.
I got sunburnt so bad yesterday.
Did you go to the beach or something?
Nope. I went outside. I went to the Atlanta Braves game. Well, I live in Atlanta, so.
We don't have any beaches.
Of course, there's pandas everywhere. And a zoo. I'm here.
Alright, John, you can put your stuff on first.
You'd have to join my dark zone, not have to be like a safe room or something. Just join it from there.
Alright.
This dark zone's really hard, but it gives you the best loot in the game.
All I have to do is hover over your name and hit join dark zone. Oh shit, never mind, I'm down.
Is this his second character?
Nope.
Did he just get the game?
He's renting it to see if he wants it or not. John, you're getting it right.
Huh?
I said you're getting it right.
Most likely.
I got it the day it came out.
Oh, me too.
But then PSN banned me for 30 days, so I'd be like level 90 right now, but you know, 30 days is a while.
Yeah.
I couldn't get on my account. It is banned for freaking 30 days. Sucks.
Yeah, that must have sucked.
You left me. You left.
Unknown, you're directly right in front of me. If you're in my dark zone.
I gotta get to a safe zone and then I'll be in.
The level 32, by the way, and when you get to the level 32 zone and like your dark zone kind of, the level 33, then the level 34.
Damn. So, oh, I forgot they got stashes 32. Now in the dark zone, so now we could just literally, oh, that's so much better.
You want to know a glitch? If it works.
Y'all got an ACR, fuck yeah. Oh, I love opening up freaking caches.
Oh, they didn't patch a glitch, nice. Let's go.
What's the glitch?
If you got the season pass, wait a second. Do you have a season pass?
No.
You can get the paramedic backpack and go to the restock and refill, you get 7 med kits.
Well, that's kind of bullshit. That's not even fair. That's OP. <deep. clears throat>
I have 7 med kits now.
Damn it, I can't even use that either. Fuck.
I don't know, I'll go for the striker's gear. It's really good. Or DPS.
Yeah.
And critical. Yeah, it's better for submachine guns. Because I got 3 striker. All I need is a freaking gear set chest plate and I'm done. This dark zone helped me out a lot. Well, you just transfer to my dark zone, I'll meet you outside.
Alright. John, to transfer Dark Zones, all you gotta do is hit start and go up to group management. Then go to his name.
Say what?
Just in case you didn't know? Okay, good.
I would have overdose or some kind of healing first aid thing.
Dylan, that's how I joined you.
Yeah, I got 5 seconds till I'm in your Dark Zone.
Dylan, that's how I joined you, mate.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Alright, transition complete.
I say inmate. I like that better for me. Backup activated. System
rebooted. 201 plus. I'm 20 down.
My critical hit damage, because since I got the striker gear, my critical hit 100k.
Damn.
Alright, I'm here.
With my vector. Because when you get two striker, you get 20% more armor damage, but when you get 3, no one get over there, those rogues. But when you get 3 striker pieces of gear, you get 50% more critical hit damage.
Damn.
And when you pulse, you get even more. So.
I don't know, I'm still melting through these guys like butter. It's nothing too crazy.
Yeah, I got the big guy. Got the big guy.
Nice. John, just try not to get in the crossfire. Because you will drop really fucking quick.
My DPS is 196 and my health is 198. I could bring my toughness up to 278, but.
You guys just keep doing what you're doing. I'm just gonna follow you.
Yeah,
guys.
You just follow.
I wanna kill him so bad.
You guys should go. Oh! An agent on your team
requires aid. Motherfuckers came out of nowhere. He revived you. He's the plug.
Watch out. You can't trust zero people without your own. You legit can't.
He's gonna try and kill me.
Did you already do the general assembly and all that?
Yeah. Or no, I don't know.
That's final mission, Sean.
Oh no. No.
Oh, I can do it with you. Do 200k XP. Or unless you want to play the story mode, but like just the whole story mode in order.
Good morning, Bubs.
We could go down to where Cowboy or Bonnie spawns.
Oh, come God. Bad, yeah, it's almost guaranteed to give you like a gear set sealed cache. I got 2 gear set sealed caches in a row yesterday, a matter of 5-10 minutes.
Fucking hell, dude.
This Dark Zone's great, I love it. But it's really hard to survive.
Oh shit, no one spawned here. Oh, never. I lied. They all spawned as soon as I walked the door.
Dead.
Oh, I'm down.
I killed Bonnie already. That was easy and fast.
Fuck yeah, 182 mask. I only have a 180 mask.
All these blues. Oh!
Here's the dog one, Jeff.
Gunslinger vest and CQD skill.
My inventory's full. Oh no. And I'm down.
I got him.
Hold on, I gotta clear out my inventory.
I don't want this high end. Thank you, Evan.
Oh shit.
Watch out.
Big guy.
Makes fire.
His flamethrower range is fucking OP, dude. I've always hated that.
Alright, I'm 7 for 7.
Fucking drop, dude. Hold on, I'm seeing something real quick.
Well, we'll go to another ball. We'll just go to here, let's see.
By any chance, can we go to extraction?
Yeah. There's one right here, right on the road.
Another thing I hate is constantly building up credits so you could... Because, you know, you can obviously, like, reroll gear, like, certain stats.
Yeah, I'll campaign money. I got about 10 million right now.
Jesus Christ, dude.
And then Dark Zone funds, I almost have 1 million.
That's...
I got a few 2,000. We'll just let them fight it out over there.
Yeah.
Cleaners and riders. Oh, annoying. We'll call it right here. Get behind the boxes over there. Up there. If anybody tries to come over here and kill you, they're drop instantly.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Dang, the time is going hella fast.
Yeah.
Here. I use my AK because I haven't used it yet. I might just go back to my sniper because I'll one hit people with it.
It's the stock M1.
Did I just say Vicstar?
It's not an actual Vicstar. Watch him.
I know. I was just confused though.
Oh. Hey. Extraction of
cargo now in progress. We got two.
Three.
Oh, it's three.
Don't put your loot on right yet.
Yeah, wait. Wait for it. John, get out of here. Don't be in this area. Go.
It was an enemy. It wasn't bad guys.
Oh, not the rogue. Now the rogue.
Oh, no. Oh. Yeah, I'm dead. No.
Can't even land my shots.
Hey, just run. Venom, run. What you want to do, son?
I ran out of fucking ammo. That's bullshit.
One second. I'll shoot him.
If I had full ammo.
Wait, they're not shooting at me. What the heck? Oh, yeah, they are.
That's the one fucking thing I hate. Running two submachine guns. I run out of ammo so quick.
Oh my god, he's a freaking DPS build.
Are they glass cannons, or is there just straight up DPS?
Yeah, they're pretty much glass cannons right now.
Well then fucking just... Oh shit, I'm really blue, sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that, but I mean just like...
I'm both, but... Requires assistance. They killed me, finally. They had to put incendiary bullets in.
Aw, oh, fucking pussies.
I killed two of them. Level 60s. Yeah, I knew they were gonna go freaking rogue. I had crap on me anyways. That's why you see a group of four, you run for your life. Oh, hey. Are they still there?
Is that SOCOM? Oh, it's a double barrel shotgun.
Yeah, they're still there.
Yeah, they're still there. They're waiting.
Said hi. Wait, they went at the gas station, didn't they?
No, there's one coming right now. John, don't get seen. Right, don't get seen.
Oh, one just died, I think. I'm coming. I'm right here. I'm about to kill one.
I will. Dead. Can't fucking see. It's so goddamn dark.
I killed another one. No, I didn't.
I'm coming. I'm right behind you. It's so fucking hard to see, bro. Watch out for that one guy. He's not an actual. I'm coming up behind this guy.
Oh, they got me. They killed me.
Oh, they popped ult. They popped ult.
Oh.
They popped their there's big fucking John. I just saw all your blues.
I got sniped by freaking.
You stole them? No, you bully.
No, I said, look at all the blues. I don't see how the... John, just come and try and assist. Come on, John, go.
You can, like...
They shouldn't have their shield.
Pistol bullets in there or whatever.
Oh, I'm down. Oh, snap.
One guy's down.
Yeah, probably NPC.
I'm dead. Not dead, but down.
Hey, get him. I'm on my way. Whenever they sit there, all they focus on is they already killed another one.
Glass cannon, faggots. You're fucking lucky, dude. He fucking hit me with a sticky bomb. Hey, fuck off.
John, just crawl. I'm putting explosive bullets in there now.
I killed two.
Incendiary bullets. Good. I'm putting incendiary bullets in right now.
I'm almost dead.
I'm right here.
I'm just gonna be real for a second. That was bullshit. If he didn't stick me with the sticky, he would have been fucking dead, dude. Lucky.
Alright, hey, stay here. Try to hide. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Oh, they're trying to make us go rogue because they're back again after we killed them. He's dead. Oh, yeah, they're trying to go rogue. What's up, Dan? What's up? You don't want me, boy. You do not want me right now. Y'all suck.
He's looking purple.
You scrubs. Hey, I need help when you can.
I'm coming.
Get on. Stop, drop, and roll. Oh, get wrecked.
Alright, yo, bull, I'm here.
I ain't getting done anytime soon. What's up, Dan? I'm back now.
One guy's, yeah, the guy exactly. On the left, guy on left.
You're a freaking. Oh, get me.
Another guy's down.
Oh. He's level 99.
Run. Motherfucker. No, why'd I take cover? Come on, keep fucking moving. No, what the fuck, dude? Kept making me take cover, Lucky.
If y'all want to, y'all can just stay back.
Oh, I'm doing perfect damage. I fucking rolled and kept getting in cover.
Yeah. Y'all saw, you did some good damage. What's your health at?
My health? Oh, hold on. What's that? Oh, let me see. My health's at 150. And I can withstand.
Oh, yeah, they're killing the rogues right now. Wow. Oh, there's a level 4 rogue. I'm going after him. He's almost manhunt. When he gets manhunt, you get 10k XP for him.
Damn.
I'm killing this kid. We're chasing him. Oh, I'm gonna cut him off. I'm cutting him off.
Okay. Right. I'm gonna focus on killing.
Oh yeah, I did cut him off. What's up?
I'm gonna focus on killing the actual like AI. Try and get some more loot.
Oh, we killed him. Yeah, we killed him.
Nice.
I took the loot.
Sucks I dropped my yellows. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal.
If there's three of them, I have them all, man.
Oh,
John,
snap.
I'm coming. It's just an AI guy. Is that he got shot by, John?
Yeah.
I was trying to clear the area.
So many purples in the road. Wait, there's more rogues down here. Yeah, we'll just clear them out.
Yeah, there's too many.
If they're coming back over here, there's three of them.
Whoa, I just got all my loot back. Let's go.
They're going to try to bully you. They're going to look at your level, and they'll probably go rogue, because they're going to see your level. They're going to be, oh, these guys they're going to go rogue. So just try not to let them look at your stats. Like your level and your gear score.
Actually, no, I don't want this. Around. Damn, I picked up something. I didn't mean to. Now they're going to see I got shit.
These guys are going to rogue. Get back, Don.
No, I'm backing up.
I want to make a rogue again.
I got one guy on me.
Yeah, back up.
We got another guy coming. Yeah, it's their entire rogue group again, Bull.
I know, that's their group. They went rogue on us.
Holy fucking shit. Look down the road. Look how many there are. There's more than four. There's like a solid maybe six more. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know. They're all not a group together, though, I don't think.
Uh-oh.
Don't throw grenades.
I didn't throw
a grenade.
That was mad.
These guys are already destroyed.
Oh, there's AI back here.
Are you hiding?
John's hiding. John, don't get seen.
Because you're going to try some. Wait, if they're all putting their stuff on the rope, I'm just going to kill one. Let y'all take this stuff.
I'm going to wait across the road.
Never mind. That's too many. If you want to, they can... who cares if you get...
Oh, they're here.
You're fine, John. You just run away.
Say what?
All right, they went rogue.
They did?
I'm across the street. He popped an ult, so he can't take damage.
I kill people with their ult. He's a freaking, what's it called?
Glass cannon. It means they only work on DPS.
What's up then, buddy? Nah. Oh, we went accidentally rogue. Watch out. Back up, Vellum.
I'm not rogue. I'm good.
Stay good. Stay yeah, I'm not good rogue.
Boy. You went accidentally rogue.
Oh, the, yeah, they're not shooting me here. Oh. I want to surrender.
Fuck, dude, there's so many.
No!
They want me. They were rogue. No, I
got killed by AI. This guy revived me.
They all four had to kill me. They all four had to shoot me to live. For them to... Oh, yeah, they were rogue. Shoot them. They just shoot them.
I'm want. Down again. No. I ran straight into AI.
Oh, GG. It's alright. I don't even care. I had a shotgun, an AK-47.
Oh, hopefully they don't see me. Please don't see me.
Please, behind you. Revive me, please. Please.
He's coming, I think.
Yes.
Yeah, he got you. Well, I gotta respawn. Oh, I'll be on my way. But why would you kill somebody if they went accidentally, bro?
That's no, revive me. No! I had all blues. Yes.
Fuck, there's so many.
Are you shooting them?
I'm across the street. Fuck yeah. All I see is just gunfire.
I know. That's why I was like... Ugh.
Oh my gosh. I just got raped.
I told you, man. A lot harder dark zone, but you get better loot. That's why you gotta go to good places. Get the loot.
Yeah, I am getting better loot. We just gotta extract it. That's the main thing.
I'm heading up to the blockade. I gotta get out of this area.
You are. I'm gonna kill one of them, probably. Yeah, they're right here. I'm gonna kill one 19-second one for no reason. Oh no, there's rogues and rogues fighting. I killed one.
Well, shit. Fuck, I'm coming too then. God, my game is lagging, dude. Shit.
We're still killing them.
Okay,
we got another
here.
One.
Holy fucking
oh,
shit.
Snap. Oh snap. Oh, I'm dead.
We got another one.
I died.
I'm shooting,
I got killed
I'm
by
another one. Oh, we killed all of them. Well, I killed three of them. Like, I actually killed three of them.
Ouch.
Hey, that dude's 19 seconds. Don't go after him. It's fine.
Dude, there's
unless
so many fucking enemies.
Yeah, I guess we'll just kill them. Actually, no, let's run the blockade.
Yeah,
they're
gonna
be trying to look for somebody to go for. I'm coming. Oh, alright, you're good.
No, fuck
you. Are you fighting AI?
Yeah, I am. I'm about to get raped
there,
for some reason.
I healed you.
Thanks. Alright, let's go.
Look at the blockade.
Yeah, this AI is gonna kill me.
Alright, we're getting out of this area, John.
Hey, come over here. Yeah, there we go. They're gonna go rogue.
Oh no, not again.
I'm coming. Crawl.
Oh, this guy's reviving me. Plug.
Alright, come here. Oh, here's your three blues.
Wait, I won
those. You're good. Because nobody on this game wants blues. So just take blues. All you want. What'd you get? They went rogue again. And you're gonna die.
Just goodbye, like John.
Let's go, John, look here.
I'm restocking. I'm restocking the head.
I'm right here, I'm the blue thing, let's go.
Oh, okay. I'm over here looking around.
There's 8 or 10 people here. I swear there's like 10 people here.
I'm restocking.
But yeah,
and
we gotta
ready.
Go. We're going to barricade right now. So many purples here. Like, stop. I don't like you purples.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
I have 989,000 dark zone points. Almost a million. Come on. We're blockade. It's not cleared
almost
out either.
There. Hold on. Don't start there. I'm almost. I gotta get there.
If you want me to, I'll just kill the NPCs, not the boss.
Alright, go ahead.
Yeah, scan. Confirm that the boss is here, right? I can't confirm that he's here. Yeah, he's here. He's a LMG. The LMG boss.
Alright.
The Brit.
Almost there. Alright, I'm here.
I'm gonna go ahead and claim him. Alright, I claimed him. He's ours now. Depending on if he shoots him, we'll still get him.
Alright. Fucking baseball bats, dude.
I know. Freaking golf club, yeah, they're so annoying. Do you have anything better in life to do? Alright, I'm gonna kill the boss.
Fucking dead. Dropped.
Oh, hey, I got a gear set. I'll give it to you if it's not good.
Yo, if it's not good, I want it. If it's not good, because obviously John
can't. Yeah, I'll give it to you.
Can we open up this dark zone chest? Yo, dark zone chest.
Yeah. I have to look where.
It's over here. Converted SMG.
I almost have 200 dark zone keys. Yeah, here we go.
Alright, so what's that?
I'm gonna see if it's... I'm gonna examine it.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Sniper. There he is.
I'm gonna get my gear set in just a second. Because them guys are gonna be swarming us so fast. Alright, well, here's my gear set, alright? 1 second. Let's mark a checkpoint right here. We're gonna go past. Oh, God. You ready?
Yeah, good.
We need the farthest. Oh, alright. There's the farthest extraction away. So, let's go. Now it's time to see if we're good. No, they suck for me. Ooh.
I'm checking my inventory. I want to see the roll on this SMG I got. Oh, never mind. I'll keep it anyway. It's getting dismantled.
It's gloves of the Nomad.
Ooh, I actually like the Nomad gear set.
Yeah, I'll give it to you.
I'm just following along, just being me.
Yeah, shareable. Yeah, we got it. Jack, let's go.
I'm 7 for 7, so I can't pick up anything else.
I'm like 3 out of 9. That's a bad idea to, like, kill them with their...
I missed all those bullets.
I'm dead! Oh god.
I got you, you're good. You're fine. Just don't get my shotguns.
Why can't you be a survive? How can people help you survive?
They just revive me, bubs.
So this is about to get very, very hard, very, very fast for all of us.
You still got your shield? I had to use mine.
Yep. I haven't used mine once yet.
Alright. You're fine.
If
you can go
get
some peanut butter crackers if you want.
There is one.
Alright, not right now, Papa Sosa.
Alright, well, hold on, I'll be in there.
Watch out.
Shotgun.
I'll be gonna get you some cereal in a minute.
I did the new incursion on my first shot.
Should I call the extraction?
Yeah, call it right, right here. I got it.
Oh, shit. I got yellows up top.
Watch out on them.
John, you come back this way. Look, John, come up here. And you stay back here.
Come up here.
Yeah, you stay back here, John.
Yes, sir. Oh, no, I think they're coming towards us.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill the grenader. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Oh my god, I had 0 health. How did I just survive?
Yeah, I think the rogues are trying to come towards us.
If they... we just gotta... Just arrive.
Oh, the other. We got we got 30 seconds before. They're coming towards us, that's for damn sure.
Are they?
Check the map. Yeah, they're coming. They might be coming up the street.
Oh, God.
Come on, pulse.
If we see them, we're going to run out the back entrance.
Okay? They're not moving. They're still at that intersection, so we still have time.
Oh, if they're still there, they're fighting. Yeah, they're fighting people right now.
All
right,
we're good. We have plenty of time. Watch out for the next waves.
Get ready.
Coming.
We got about 5-6 seconds. Like, we got 20 seconds tops. About 2 minutes. Alright, we have to hide up here. Let's go. Yeah, they're fighting a lot of people right now.
Hopefully it stays like that.
I'll think about it. Well,
they just killed 2 people, 3 people. Then a checkpoint is right to our right.
Definitely gonna have to hit to that because I barely have over 100 in each in both in my gun because technically it's in my gun.
Oh yeah, they're moving.
It's all right.
Yeah, they're coming.
We're gonna have enough time.
We have to hold it. Make sure nobody gets this rope. I'm gonna check, see how they're doing.
I think we'll be good. We got 10 seconds. Yeah, they're not gonna make it. We're gonna make it.
It'd be nice if I did. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
We made it. Let's go.
Oh, you put yourself on. So, y'all just got some nice stuff.
Yeah, that's because they were fighting. That's why. 160, 182,
163. It's level, the Nomad League gloves are 214, like the score.
I am happy about that. I'm level 17.
Oh, boys. Yeah, that's right. We gotta go to the. Are you gonna get it from your stash and then.
Yeah. I told you get good loot. You just got it shacked.
Purple! Oh, plug.
Don't pick them up, John, unless you plan on leaving. Which you don't need to, because since they moved the stash.
Yeah, no, I hate that. I'm glad they have it now, right here. It's nice.
My legs. I'm super blue now. Alright, let's see this custom M44 that I got. Sniper, please be careful.
Oh, if it's high end,
no,
you
it's
put
not.
Explosive bullets. Oh, but if you get one of them, I have one. When you put explosive bullets in it, it's a one shot, no matter what, really. Well, I'm gonna drop you this gear set real quick, all right? And I'm gonna drop you this purple, all right? What's its name, John?
All right.
Here you go, buddies. Y'all just sorted it.
Oh, yeah. I'll take them gloves. Thank you. And their firearms. Fuck yeah. And my other gloves are fucking firearms. Hell yes, dude. Critical hit damage. Okay, that's up by 37. Marks rifle damage. Damage to elites. Smart cover. Sweet. John, if you want my leftover ones here, just take these. Oh, never mind. I've had these. Never mind.
Do they help you?
Hell yeah. They're gunfire, or they're, firearms, just ones I like. They 163 ACR with critical hit damage is increased.
I'm putting on my other backpack, is the police backpack, so you get more ammo, also.
That's a thing.
Yeah. Because there's some roles and stuff where you get more ammo than others. And I think there is rogues right outside the door. I'm going to look.
Alright.
Oh, there's a supply drop. You're like guaranteed a gear set kind of out of that. You ready?
Alright, John,
I need to hurry up.
What?
There you go, John. Come on.
You're like, there's a supply drop. Just like guarantee, like almost freaking gear set.
Oh, I almost forgot to restock.
Oh, it's right over here. Oh my god, it's like right here, I'll bet. If it's right here, we already got it. Easy.
What do they got, though?
It's right over here. Just come to my blue.
It's getting
thing.
Taken.
Where are you? I got a sniper rifle.
No, it's not getting taken yet. I think we're just near or something. Or somebody's fighting for it. Yeah, it's us. Yeah, they're right here. I'm fighting. There's people.
How many?
Yeah, there's people here. I don't know. They're about to claim it. Hey, I'm gonna claim the boss real quick. I hope they don't kill it yet. They killed him.
Alright.
No, they got it. I'm right here beside them, though. Alert. Nearby supply drop claimed by another agent. We didn't even claim the freaking boss.
Damn.
What was it at? How close is it? Alright, I'm going to it. There's at least 8 of us here.
Fuck. That's a shit ton of people, then.
Or 10 or 11 of us, either one. Well, I'm gonna shoot the
boss at
least,
like, 5
or 6 times. Yeah, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's like 11 of us, yeah.
You fucking die.
Here's the boss here. Boomerang. Yeah, I would recommend coming to this area because you see how bad I'm getting wrecked.
Alright, I only got like another. I got like another 10
minutes.
Well,
I gotta claim the boss. Drop site is currently being cleared nearby. Alright, we killed the boss.
Did you claim it?
Another agent is currently claiming. I think I am. Supply drop. This went rogue though. Alright. Cause I thought I was taking it, but they were really taking it. Okay.
I'm heading to the next dark zone.
Yeah.
Not dark zone, I'm heading to the next if I can make it, I'm heading to the I can't even fucking
I'm gonna go get the boss's stuff. Oh yeah, they're killing each other now. The rogues are about to die, I think.
Oh, you're right here.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, you're dead.
Hello?
I'm on my way. Alright, just respawn at there's a supply drop about 2.2 away. So I'm gonna get it, and as soon as, like, y'all gotta hurry. Like, y'all gotta be as fast as y'all can, cause I'm about to be here. I'm gonna get it, alright?
Alright.
I just shot him in the face. He was a level 1 rogue and I saw him behind me, so I shot him and he's dead now. I'm gonna go to the supply drop, right? And if y'all can, just shoot me with help. Just shoot me with the help. Because the more health I got, the better everything will be. Wait, no, the cleaners are fighting them right now, so I'm just gonna wait.
Alright. You'll be back. Be stuck.
Oh yeah, this guy's here. No, I'm popping, I'm gonna claim it.
I'm down.
I'm hella far away.
I got it. We claimed it. Oh, we killed the boss, too.
Sweet, that means I can... Oh,
I think
shit.
I got the loot.
There's so many fucking coming, dude.
Yeah, well, no, we already won it, though. We already won. Already got it and claimed it. It's ours now. Are you coming down here?
I'm trying to make my way there.
They're level 33, so they're kind of hard right now.
Oh shit!
If you want to,
I see a gear score. I see a gear set on the map.
No, probably clothes. Those clothes look the same as gear set. There are two big guys fighting an LMG guy right
no,
now.
No, that's a gear set.
Well, there's two big guys fighting an LMG guy. This is bad.
Oh!
You got him? Anon?
It was a sealed cache. Come on, run. I barely got away, too.
Yeah, there's one LMG. There's two LMG people, that like the big machine gun people, fighting the two big flamethrower guys.
Oh, dang it, they found me.
No, I got a gear set with like the little cache that's inside of it.
Oh, you got the cache?
Yeah, I got lucky. I saw it on the map and I knew it was. I knew it wasn't closed because closed is more of a turquoise.
Oh yeah.
Are y'all over here yet? I got a good vest for you if you want it.
For me?
Or me, either one. Well, either one of us, really.
I'm gonna try and head back down to the first dark zone.
I'm gonna look at the stats on it real quick. Oh my god. What?
Nothing. No, you're good.
We have to extract.
You wanna go down to the first dark zone?
We gotta go to the quickest and fastest extract. John, where are you?
I'm right behind this car, and down the street from me.
Oh, you're right there?
I gotta complete the extraction, then I'm getting off.
Got stuff to do today. Oh no, dang it, I didn't see him right there.
My bad. Yeah, just spawn the farthest away you can. Oh no, I'm going to the extraction, are you?
Yeah, I'm heading there.
Are you getting offline or something?
Yeah, around 12:30. Oh, shit!
There's rogues.
I walked outside and instantly walked back inside. I'm waiting for them to pass me.
Yeah, I'm running away. I'm gonna run far, far away, because I got this piece. I'm gonna try to dodge them. I might want to go to a different direction.
They're right outside. Hopefully they leave. Come on, leave. Leave, go away.
Oh my god, there's a freaking safe room right here. Thank you.
I can't tell if there's a safe.
Guess what? This vest I just now got, guess what it gives me? You know how my health is super low right now because my new gear I have?
Yeah.
My health can be 231,000 instead of 196, and my DPS can be 193,000.
Damn.
I might give it to you. $995,000. Close I am right now. Hey.
Are these rogues gone yet, dude?
What?
John, I could see John like slowly running, trying to get to us. These fucking rogues are stacking up outside.
John,
they're not
strategic.
Moving. They're not moving from outside.
Just let them lose it.
Hold on, they might be leaving. Yeah, they might be leaving now.
Mark a different extraction or something. Actually, yeah, that's a good distraction.
As soon as I see the chance, I'm going for it.
Are you in here, John?
Okay, I'm going for it. They're fighting right now. I'm going now. Go out the, I went up through the alley like a dumbass. I'm going to go through the...
Oh, snap, they shot me.
Okay. Are they still fighting you?
Oh, they're rushing me. Oh, fuck.
Go out through the alley.
Shooting you?
Go out through the alley.
Yeah, they raped.
Holy
shit. I went on the street, dang it. I went on the street. Oh, God.
I don't think they see me. Please don't see me.
Oh, God.
Fucking faggot, dude. Fuck off, asshole.
Oh, I'm done with this freaking game. Oh, my God. I'm done. They just freaking took it.
They're not getting my seal cash.
That's the best freaking loot I've ever had in my freaking life, dude. I'm killing all of them. I'm not gonna stop till I kill him and get my loot back. I'm coming back out. Run, hey. Oh no, run to me.
I'm running like hell.
Yeah, run to me if you can.
No, I'm chasing them. They're going for me.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Dude, I have this gear set. Oh shit. I need to get to the subways.
Hey, yeah, that trick's the kid. He's the one that has all my loot. I'll go after him. That's why he split up from everybody else. He has my loot. And he knows it's good. I'm gonna kill him.
I'm trying to outrun him.
Oh my god. What are they following you right now?
What? Yeah.
I'm right here.
Fuck! I'm dead, dude. Coming. They shot. Okay, I'm gonna be legit right here. They just shot me through a fucking concrete wall. You guys just saw that. They shot me through a fucking concrete wall. Fucking asshole. I seen it. Yep. They saw my fucking gear set. Now they're definitely gonna go for it. Fuck!
I'm done with this game.
God damn it, dude.
Freaking losers. I'm done. No, I'm legit never gonna.
They shot me through a fucking concrete wall.
If they extract my freaking loot, I'm not even gonna. I'm just gonna not play this game.
Is my there? No, it hasn't been stolen yet. Oh shit! I'm out. Go.
Is it private?
Fuck no, it's public, and I'm trying to get to it. Where's that? Oh, it hasn't been picked up yet. Go. I know they're definitely going for it.
No, if they extract, I don't even care if they're not rogue. I'm still gonna shoot them.
They still haven't picked it up. What the hell? There's no way.
They're baiting you.
They're not here. They're not here. They ran away. I still got my fucking piece of loot. I'm sorry you still lost yours. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna try to kill this trick again. I ain't never gonna.
Yes,
stop
I got it back. I'm so happy. All right. They're 50 meters away, and... Okay, I'm heading back to the first Dark Zone.
And they're gonna chase me because they're losers, and they don't know about the game.
Miller. Yeah, exactly. I got like 10 minutes to get this shit extracted.
I wouldn't run to me right now because they're chasing me.
Oh, dude, trust me, I'm nowhere near you right now. I'm going straight to the first Dark Zone. I'm getting this shit out.
I picked this one for
wow.
Extraction, dude.
Oh my god, dude, I'm dying. I don't want to stop.
Honestly, I feel so fucking bad for you.
Oh, I have 192 health, like 192k. I'm gonna have 231 and 196,000 DPS.
You gotta get that.
I'm gonna hijack it if I freaking have to. I'm gonna be done with this game. I'm not even gonna play it no more. This is the best freaking piece of loot I've gotten in this game.
Yeah, I'm extracting in the first dark zone. Get it out.
I wish I could extract.
As soon as I get it out, I mean, I would keep playing, and I would be with you right now, but I mean, I actually have to get going somewhere, that's why.
You're shacking right there?
Yeah, I'm back at the first
dark
zone.
I can see them. Oh my, I wish I could see them all on map right now. I'm done with the freaking game. What do you want, Robert? Cool. Don't eat all of them. What?
Shit, I'm gonna fucking die, dude.
What do you mean?
Motherfucker. You get killed by NPCs. I should just fucking kill myself. And I think a bunch of fucking people just showed up too, and they're gonna... Oh, no.
Oh, here come the manhunt.
Dude, please don't be fucking... Don't steal my shit. I don't want to have to go fuck on Rogue on you, dude. Dude.
I just want my stuff back right now.
Apparently, I killed myself. Unnovelm killed Unnovelm. I got 17 seconds to get to that fucking extraction. Run your white ass off, dude. Fucking go. Go, 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 go. Dude, motherfucker, I see it. Oh, it's Kunas versus Riders.
Kunas gonna end up winning.
Off, asshole.
Oh no, they're coming towards me.
Go, 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 go. Rush,
Dylan.
Oh,
they're coming toward you, Don?
Yeah.
Alright, that means I'm coming toward you.
I have fucking survivor ulted, dude. What the hell? Jump, 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 jump.
Yeah,
jump.
They're right here. They're right here. I'm going after them.
I have 20 seconds to get this shit out. Go, Dylan, go.
There's at least 20 people shooting them right now.
No, I lost my loot. Yeah. Wait.
Yes, I got it out just in time. 3 seconds left on the clock. Wow.
I'm done. I'm freaking done. I'm done again. I'm done with this game. I'm just done. I'm not gonna play it no more. Alright, I'm legit not even gonna play it no more. Extraction operation complete. I knew this would have freaking happened. I left the safe room and died. Instantly. They don't give nobody a chance in this freaking dark zone. I'm never gonna get nothing like that again.
Hey Miller, how about you kill yourself?
Shots. Hey Dylan, you want to do raid later?
I'm never playing this freaking game again. I'm done. Now since all the man, since they all died, right? So that right. Some random person in this lobby has my loot.
I got Lone Star and Pads.
If somebody is extracting right now, I'm shooting them.
What's wrong, Miller? I didn't do nothing to you.
Oh, there's
Dude, this still dropped my health by so much. Holy shit.
I know, Longstar sucks.
I'm just trying to play games with Dylan. You know, we were playing Destiny yesterday. So I decided we can do raid.
Oh, they went rogue again. Was this somebody just gonna rogue on me? I'm done. No, I'm done. I'm not even playing this game anymore. I just died by MP. I just got one shot.
What?
Shot me once. I was dead. That makes sense. I should get shot once and I'm instantly freaking dead. Oh, GG for freaking me.
Actually, Tavius, I'm about to actually get off.
I'm done. I'm legit not even gonna play this game at all no more. I die one more time by a rogue and I don't get myself back, I'm deleting this game. And I'm taking it back. I do not care.
Fuck that shit, I'm out.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Here's one of the rogues. He's about to go rogue on me, watch. He just shot me through a freaking wall.
Yeah, that happened with me earlier. He shot me through a wall, too. Why am I getting off now? Because I'm going to mow. You know, get money, unlike you.
They just killed me. He just went rogue. I'm done. I'm gone. I'm not playing this game again.
Are you wearing a hat, Dylan?
Yeah. I've been wearing a hat.
Okay, I was gonna say, I know your hair is not that black.
No. It's because my hair is like all messed up. Like, if I take it off right now.
I'm gonna come outside. Watch, I'm about to die as soon as I walk out the freaking door.
My hair looks like trash.
Jesus.
He's holding
you. I put on security link, the shield thing, and they shot me one time, and I died. I legitimately died.
Miller's like, boy, am I be getting $100 for shaving off my head? Watch this, having? Watch this. I'll be right back.
Watch. What's the having? My head. What's that, Miller? Explain.
Look, a solid $5. Okay, look, we'll just go. Ready? Ready? 20. 20. 20. I actually spent a lot of my money, actually, a couple days ago. 20. I spent a lot of money getting this camera. 20. 40. 60. 65. Let me go get my wallet. 65.
I'm gonna rob your ass.
I forgot where I put the rest of my money.
Wait, no freaking. Oh my god. Will they freaking go to West Africa? That's freaking fabulous. Whoever's right at this attraction right here, I'm shooting right in the freaking face. I don't care who caught. If I see one attraction, I'm shooting everybody in there.
Alright, guys.
But I'm gonna get my freaking loot.
I'm gonna get off. I gotta take care of my little brother.
You get it back,
I don't
Andrew.
Have to, but I.
Alright, guys. Thank you for coming and watching the stream. If you haven't already, please make sure and like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Subscribe to Vital!
Just kidding. Yeah, go subscribe to that man Vital, too. Peace, guys.